I don't think that there are clear pieces of information in regards to alternatives to smoking.
So how am I going to know? Who's going to be talking to me about it?
Ik denk wel dat het belangrijk is dat dat er duidelijk wordt of het nou inderdaad schadelijker is dan een gewone sigaret of niet.
De berichten die op internet staan zijn tegenstrijdig.
Because there's no one answer to solve it all.
There's a lot going on in each individual human being. So what worked for me may not work for another person. So wouldn't it be great to be able to find alternatives that can.
The more options you have, the better results you're gonna get.
We can still do better.